Welcome everybody to Qigong on Lake Tahoe on this beautiful spring morning. Let's start with some gentle opening of the body. Just tuning into the body, taking some nice deep breaths. Breathing in and out through the nose. Let's bring the hands right about chest level, opening up the mid-back. We've come to this beautiful lake on this beautiful spring morning to infuse you with the healing energy of Lake Tahoe and all of its magic and ability to heal not just our physical body, but our emotional body and our spiritual body. Let's bring the hands right about waist level. This will open up the lumbar spine. And now let's go right into knocking on the door of life. Just opening up the body a little bit deeper. Front hand knocks on the sides of the body. The back hand knocks on the kidneys. Let's bring the knocking up into the lungs, right below the collarbones, invigorating the lung energy. And now let's just gently slap over the shoulders, releasing any tension in the upper back, neck, and shoulder area. Let's bring the knocking back down. And now let's just swim in light. The energy all around us, infusing us, is all light-based. So swim in light, take some nice deep breaths. And now slow it down, let's move through honey. When we move through honey, the mind quiets and we start to experience the tingling in our bodies on a deeper level. So move through honey here. And then relax to surrender hands. Palms facing forward, we're showing the world we don't have an agenda, we don't have a weapon. Everything we do in Qigong is about self-healing. From here, let's get into our first exercise, spinal cord breathing, making a light fist with the hands, just allowing the hands to rest on the thighs. From here, we inhale up, opening up the chest. Exhale, come down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Just get into your own flow. And now let's make a turn to the right leg if you're mirroring me. Be your left. Exhale, come back down. Inhale, twist to the left leg. If you're mirroring me, it'll be your right. Exhale, come down. Just flow with this for a bit. We'll do two more. So we're inhaling, twisting. Nice deep stretch here, feeling the low back open. Exhale, come down to center. This will be the last one. Inhale, twist and open. And now as we come back to center, unclench the fists and just gently float the hands down the center line of the body, taking several nice deep breaths, just feeling the chi in the hands as you float down and just breathe deep. Just nice and slow. Nice and slow. And then surrender hands and notice how your body feels. From here, we'll move into an exercise called Dragon Looks at His Tail. So we keep that same stance. Twist to the right. If you're mirroring me, you'd be twisting to your left. Inside hand comes up in front of the face, right hand behind it. Take a nice deep breath. And as you exhale, stretch out, stretching the fingers, stretching the hands, and twisting and looking over that other shoulder. Nice deep breath back to start. Inhale, everything's soft, the mind, the hands, the knees. Exhale, stretch and twist. We'll do two more and then we'll switch sides. Two more and then we'll switch sides. So it's inhale, the hands are soft, the knees are soft, the thoughts, the mind are soft. Exhale, stretch and twist. Last one before we segue to the other side. Inhale, soft. Exhale, stretch and twist. And now to transition to the other side, simply keep the torso twisted. Take a nice deep inhale and just float the hands over to the other side. And here we go. Nice deep breath. Exhale, stretch and twist the other way. This balances the left and right brain. It opens up the neck and shoulder area where we commonly hold tension. We also release tension out of the spine. We'll do two more. So it's an inhale soft, exhale stretch and twist. Last one, inhale soft, exhale stretch and twist. Then relax to surrender hands and notice how you feel. This morning's session will be a brief review of the three pillars of Qigong. What we call the Taoist five organ cleansing the lungs, the kidneys, the liver, the heart, and spleen. Those are the Taoist five organs. And then we'll move into an opening of the three treasures of our being, our physical body located in the belly, our emotional body, in the heart space, what in my practice I call the lotus heart jewel, and then the spirit located in the brain. And then the third practice, the third pillar of Qigong, is the microcosmic orbit. So let's start right away with the Taoist five organ cleansing, opening up the lungs. We're going to use white light. White light, it's not necessary to see the light. For this to work, it's a cleansing of the lungs. Feet are shoulder width apart, hands are prayer position. From here, we inhale. My lungs are filled with white light. You can just say that silently or softly. Exhale, come back. A little bit of a hunching over with the spine, a little bit of a softening of the knees. White light. Let's just flow with this for a bit. We'll do one more and then we're going to transition right into a smooth flow into the kidneys. Into the kidneys. This will be the last one. Inhale, white light. And now to transition, just float the hands down, backs of the hands facing each other, just leaning down and making contact with the energy of water. We're here in this beautiful venue of Lake Tahoe. Inhale, Lake Tahoe blue up through my kidneys. Exhale, down and around to the sides, back to start. Inhale, Lake Tahoe blue, exhale and flow. We'll do two more and then we'll transition into the liver. So we're inhaling Lake Tahoe blue, exhaling, releasing. Last one, inhaling Lake Tahoe blue. And now to transition, we just bring the hands palm up at the waist. And we're going to do tree sways in the wind, plugging into all the energy of the trees here in the Lake Tahoe Basin. And to start, we rotate to the right leg. If you're mirroring me, it'll be your left. You reach down like you're digging into your root system. Inhale, green. My liver is filled with green light. Rotate back to center, exhale and release. To start, rotate to the other leg. Reach down. My liver is filled with green. Pause, rotate. Exhale and release. We'll do two more. Two more. Rotate, reach down like a tree, reaching down into its roots, pulling up green. Pause. Rotate back to center, exhale and release. Last one. Rotate, reach down, inhale green. My liver is filled with green. Pause, rotate, exhale to surrender hands. And then from here, from surrender hands, we go into what is called the heart song, using the color red, healing the heart. From here, we inhale up. My heart is filled with red. Exhale, cleanse and release. Just flow with this red. Inhale up. My heart is filled with red. Release and flow. We'll do two more. Two to go. Inhale up, my heart is filled with red. Exhale and release. Last one. Inhale, red. Exhale, release to surrender hands. And then we'll flow into the spleen. We're going to use the color yellow. This is called the rower. Hands at the sides, palms facing behind you. Yellow to heal the spleen. Inhale up. My spleen is filled with yellow. Hands come back to the waist. And then as you exhale, it's like you're setting your roots. Inhale, yellow. Exhale, down. Grounding. This is grounding, the earth element. Inhale and flow with yellow. We'll do two more, so wherever you are, two more. Inhale, yellow. Exhale, release. Last one. Inhale, yellow. Exhale, release to surrender hands. And notice how your body feels. Notice how your emotions feel. Emotions located in your heart center, the lotus heart jewel. How are your thoughts, your spirit, the spirit located in the brain? We're going to open up to three treasures, what the ancient Chinese called Jing, Qi, and Shen. And we're going to do this simply by curling the fingers at the lower dantian, the lower belly, right about the navel. And from here, we inhale as we gather energy from around us. Exhale, bring that energy into the belly, the energy of the body. Inhale. The energy of the body is associated with the fire of digestion, digesting the food, what we eat and drink, and turning it into the qi that feeds our cells. So here we're gathering energy from around us, bringing it in, bringing it into the belly opening. We'll do two more of these and then we'll transition naturally up into the lotus heart jewel. So we inhale, gather, exhale, center it in, bring it in. Inhale, last one. Exhale, bring that energy into the energy of the body. And then we float our hands up right to about mid-chest, the sternum. This is the location of the lotus heart jewel, our emotional center. And we'll do the same flow. We inhale and gather. Exhale, center. Inhale, opening up your ability to love, to feel joy, all the emotions, everything that you need for a happy life is contained in one or more of your three treasures. The practice of Qigong is about balancing the three treasures, the spirit in the brain, the emotions in the lotus heart jewel, and the energy of the body in our belly. We'll do two more. So we inhale, we open, exhale, and center. Feel joy. Last one. Inhale, open, exhale, and center. And now we float the hands right up to the third eye, forehead. Open up the energy of the spirit in the brain, what the ancients called Shen. We inhale, open, exhale, center. Inhale, gather, exhale, center. Just flow with this. We'll do two more. Inhale, gather energy. Exhale, feel your mind expanding, reaching out into the universe. Last one. Inhale, open. Exhale, center. And then now just float the hands down, palms facing toward each other. And we'll begin the third pillar of our Qigong practice, the microcosmic orbit, the body's main healer. From here, we inhale, we're squeezing our pelvic floor. The hands gather the energy up the spine all the way to the top of the head. We exhale and we center down, down the front of the body like a racetrack of golden light. Inhale, squeezing, tightening the body, exhaling like a river, a waterfall running down the front of the body. The microcosmic orbit is the body's main healer. All mammals have it. We're running that qi that we've cultivated in this practice up the spine and then letting it flow like a waterfall, a river down the front of the body. This creates the beginning of a healing process. You would do this if you were ever feeling a little bit off, just not feeling well, maybe a little bit of a headache, maybe even an ache or a pain or a cough. Do this 5 minutes or more, several times a day. We'll do two more. So we inhale, gather, up the spine, exhale, let it flow down. Last one, inhale, pulling the energy up, up the spine, exhale down, and then surrender hands. And notice how your body feels. So let's bring the feet together. Hands to prayer position at the Lotus Heart Jewel. Bowing our heads. Quiet. Patient. Trust. Love. Blessings and love to all of you from the shores of beautiful Lake Tahoe. Namaste.